group of around 200 protesters seem to think that violent behaviour is an acceptable way to influence the outcome of their visa application or influence government decision making. Last night, buildings were damaged, fires were lit, and there were violent approaches to the Australian Federal Police.